Acquired brain injury, or ABI, is the leading cause of death and disability in working age adults in the UK. And there's estimated to be 1.3 million people living with long-term disability associated with traumatic brain injury.
I had a brain infection and I was given 2 weeks to live. I ended up moving into a care home. It felt like I was put there to rot.
Brain injury survivors are 3 times as likely to be assaulted, to face an early death, or commit suicide than other people in society.
Headways London supports brain injury survivors, their families and carers. We have support services across 13 London boroughs, from Westminster all the way to Havering and Enfield, and here at our own base in Hackney.
Survivors might live with personality changes and cognitive, physical and sensory difficulties.
I used to work at the Guardian newspaper. I was waiting for a deadline once and I had a stroke. The brain injury changed me in a lot of ways. Before, I was not a very sociable person, but I found it very comfortable here right from the start.
Headways London has a range of activities at our day service. We run music groups. We have an art studio. We also have counselling, physiotherapy, occupational and other complementary therapies. And all staff are inducted into a mandatory co-production training.
Members are seen as the biggest source of expertise in the organisation.
Brain injury survivors run peer support groups and share strategies for dealing with challenging situations and share joyous moments as well. Headways has an early intervention service which works alongside the Royal London Hospital.
You often find that the majority of times it's more men that are injured than women. Sometimes it's a generational thing, but you know, we have women saying, well, I don't pay any of the bills. Outside the four walls of the hospital, their life was completely falling apart. Having Headway in the building, they are another part of the team. You might talk to a family for a while and then come and say, I've sorted everything else out, but they've just got one question about something medical. Do you mind popping in? For me, knowing that I can pass on a really complicated situation to the team at Headway, I can really breathe a sigh of relief and think, well, actually, there's somebody out there that's looking out for them.
An organisation linked to Anglia Ruskin University did a study and came to a figure of over £78,000 that we were saving the trust, freeing up staff to actually work on the medical area. The Casework Service offers advice, information and advocacy.
Because I had memory problem, it was very hard for me to understand how to go about certain things. It's good to have a key worker you can turn to.
We develop with our members very individualised support plans. Our neurological therapy service supports people to participate in activities, to plan and prepare meals together and build routines that bring meaning to their life.
We're also working with a lot of cultural institutions to broaden the public awareness of brain injury. So with the Barbican, the Science Museum, we offer member-led training to personal injury lawyers and social workers.
Headway made my voice heard. I finally started my life again.